What's poppin' YouTube? It's your man, the Young E-Mizzle. Today again with another video, another Immaculate Review. And today, we reviewing Flowetry, Hey You. I love the spoken poetry from Natalie. You know, just the great feel of a song. We're going to be doing that today. And bringing you back to some old school stuff, you know, 90s, 2000s, all across the board. Let's get into it. Because I want to bring back some memories. Let's do it.
God willing.
So as you can see, you know, we starting off with Natalie doing the spoken word poetry. Always giving you that soulful, that, you know, that really great vibe, you know. And the way they blend the singing and the highs and lows and the talking. Just love it. It's a great song. And this happens to be the live version. So it's like, I wish I could have been there, honestly. This is a concert I would have loved to have gone to.
My pillow as my voice becomes hollow as I trace tear lines around the space to won't fill, and I feel nothing but this way, and the emptiness stays and is cluttered with, and
yeah, you see how she, her voice, Marsha's voice, like, I loved her when she was bigger, when she, before she lost the weight. It's that Aretha Franklin, that deep, you know, the highs and lows, and yeah, you know, she was on stage sweating, you know, hot, you know what I'm saying? So you know, she was singing.
Sorry that I had to leave. I tried to come back one day. You know, yesterday.
I'm sorry that I had to leave. I try to come back. Yeah, who ain't feeling that? Who ain't been through that moment?
Be back or be just. I tried to see the
way. And also too, you know, you had a lot of stuff from the 2000s that was just kind of Afrocentric. You know, it was, you know, it was just, it was the melody. It's different from the music these days, you know. It's that soulful bonding kind of music.
I'm sorry that I had to leave. I'll try to come back. I'll try.
You know, honestly, like, looking at this video, you kind of miss the whole live band, the, you know, playing the drums, the instruments, and singing behind it, you know?
Said I can't help but to be selfish, babe, cause I don't.
All right, YouTube, hey, thanks for joining me, man, for another Immaculate Review. You know, another classic video with, you know, Flowetry, Hey You, you know what I'm saying? You know, if you're not familiar with that, catch that on, look that up on YouTube, catch that. If you want to go back in the day and hear some soulful stuff, some relaxing, some jazzy feel, you know, but shout out to, you know, everybody on my channel. More reviews coming. Get at your boy.
Come on, Altos. Where you at? Keep it going. Keep that going. We're gonna make this old school real quick.